설렘 사랑 두근두근 살살 달콤한 설레임 살살 녹아들어 행복한 순간 빠져드는 이 맘 다가와 느껴봐 My sweetest love. Assalamualaikum, merhaba. Sekarang aku lagi di bus station mau ketemu sama Musab. Aku sekarang pergi ke kantornya Musab, tapi dia belum sampai juga. By the way, aku udah di stasiun dekat office-nya Musab, tapi mana dia ya?
Udah ketemu nih orangnya. Tega dia ninggalin istrinya 5 menit di luar. Itu dia, babe.
Hi guys.
Hi guys.
She picked up me from where child should wife, but she didn't make me food.
Kita sekarang udah di office. Ya udah guys, sampai ketemu di tempat yang lain. Is this office or mall?
Oh, mall.
Mall so empty, ya. Jadi kita mau pergi ke sini, PTT.
Kita udah di office. Ini kamarnya mau diperbaiki. Tapi ini,
di kamarnya full of lipstick.
Dan kerjanya cepet, cuma 2 menit udah selesai. Dan di sini hangat, so warm.
Yeah, it's so hot. Yeah, let's go.
But I love you.
Yeah, but you love here because it's hot.
Yes.
Hello.
What are you doing here?
You I pick up my baby.
Why you come my office?
I kepo my baby. What are you doing at office?
I'm just refresh screen. Like.
Oh, that is your job?
Yeah.
Refresh screen?
Yeah.
You crazy?
I sometimes swing from F5.
F5 and then?
And then sometimes from
good job, really good job. Jadi tadi tuh aku datang sendiri dari rumah. Terus ceritanya aku tuh ingat ya kalau Istanbul Card aku tuh nggak ada saldo, karena terakhir kali kita pulang dari malam tahun baru aku nggak ada saldo. Nah terus aku bilang sama Musab, kan kalau naik bus nggak ada mesin untuk isi saldo. Jadi Musab bilang dia bakal kirim saldo kayak transfer gitu. Terus aku tungguin, aku kirain dia benar-benar udah kirim kan. Jadi aku dengan PD-nya naik bus dan ternyata my Istanbul card 0. You are so cruel.
I see you always pop up much money. Yeah, we see you.
Yeah,
but you just give 10 tele.
Baby, you remember last night I wanna top up, but you say no, use my card.
No.
And New Year's Eve.
But you come for it.
Terus aku.
You decide a kiss.
Terus aku naik aja kan busnya. Ternyata they don't, it's no salt, no money there, no balance. Aku bilang sama om supirnya, can I pay cash? And he say like, I don't know. Terus aku duduk di dalam bus, dan ternyata busnya ini lewat jalur lain, aturannya kan lewat office-nya Musab.
Yeah,
tapi ternyata dia, ya tapi ternyata dia salah arah gitu, dan aku berhenti di stop yang lain dan Musab nyusul jalan kaki. Jadi kita tadi pergi ke office bukan buat perbaiki ikamet. Sebenarnya emang nama ikamet aku juga salah sih. Tapi ternyata kan jadi di Turki ini kalau kita pakai HP yang di luar dari beli di Turki gitu, kode IMEI-nya cuman bertahan 5 bulan HP kita di sini. Setelah itu kayak bakal diblok gitu. Jadi kita harus aktivasi dan itu bayar.
Yeah.
Tadi pergi ke sana buat ngambil kayak ID gitu untuk login di website, dan aku mau aktivasi IMEI HP supaya bisa dipakai di sini. Dan itu bayarnya online gitu, mungkin sekitar 500 tele. Baby, I'm hungry. Really?
Okay, we will eat just white half or more.
Hurry up, loh.
Hurry up, yo.
It's time for lunch, baby. This is really late lunch. I just ate what breakfast.
What do you eat?
Just egg mac soup with cheese and Nutella.
Then you hungry?
Yes.
Every 3 hours. get hungry?
Hungry? Of course, I'm just normal human.
You normal human? Which normal human getting hungry every 3 hours?
Me, is the ugly Duzanli Bolo Bolo.
So cute. Come.
What?
Come here, I will kiss your cheeks.
No.
Come here.
This. Baby. Bosan cuy. Baby. Hungry. Hurry up lah, baby. I'm hungry.
I have a time lah. I have dululut my finger.
Dululut. I'm hungry lah, baby.
We will eat lah, baby. Just come down. Give me your phone.
What you wanna do with my phone? Di luar mendung.
Kak Isti.
Hello.
What you doing here?
Kita udah di mall dan kita mau makan malam. Okay guys, kalau vlog kita selalu di mall karena di Istanbul itu udah winter. Kita nggak bisa kemana-mana karena kayak tempat-tempat yang bagus itu bagusnya itu spring atau summer.
No, baby, you looks like Russia. Russian.
I'm a Russian.
What you wanna eat?
I'm window shopping now. I have to decide what I will eat.
Hurry up, baby. I'm so hungry.
Voila.
Hari ini kita mau makan nasi. Baba mix. Yay, makanan datang. Thank you. Ada nasi, kentang goreng, kofte atau kebakso dan ayam. Musab beda sih, tapi bedanya di mana? Enggak tahu. What different about me and you, baby?
Well, three kofte but two chicken.
And you have?
You have a lot. I think this mine.
No lah. You wanna check from this? Ooh, you don't trust your husband.
Why my kofte less? Why my kofte only 3 and you got 4? Ah, this not mine. Alalala, depan kamera aja macam tu. Akan lu. You wanna take back? Oh, folks. Kan.
You cannot eat all that already. I will eat that.
Let's eat.
Taman makan.
Black pepper.
Terima kasih.
Sama-sama. Bon appétit.
Spicy.
Ready?
Aku nggak tahu ya, mungkin karena udah jarang makan pedas di sini, jadi level kepedasanku tuh udah menurun. Baru kali ini di Turki dikasih sambal kayak gini. Sambalnya gini, kue ya. Di awal rasanya tuh kayak saus tomat, tapi di akhir menggigit.
We said it all the time.
Cabenya pedas. Rasanya tuh kayak kegigit cabai rawit gitu. Padahal sering makan kayak penampakan cabai yang kayak gini, tapi nggak menggigit kayak sekarang. Tapi aku suka sambalnya, enak. Mereka kasih sambal. Jadi di dalam ini tuh komplit semuanya ada. Ada nasi, ada kentang goreng, ada kofte, ada ayam, sama ada roti. Terus dikasih sambal dan cabai. Ada tomat, lengkap. Bahkan nasi sasetannya juga lengkap. Ada garam, ada black pepper, ada mayones, sama ada saus tomat dan tisu basah. Dan kita baru ketemu ini, namanya Kofte Market. Kalau kalian ke Istanbul, kalian boleh makan ini. Pasti cocok di lidah orang Indonesia.
some of it, that's my job.
You didn't eat this. Okay, terakhir, I have to eat this because Musab food already finished.
It's so long.
When Indonesia visit Istanbul, they have to eat this every
day. Yeah, yummy.
But I think this cocktail market not everywhere. No, why you? Ada yang nyuri sesuatu dari punya aku. Finish. Alhamdulillah. Kenyang.
Why you make your blush here? See here more good.
Like Japanese style?
Japanese style, Korean style. I don't know that. I just know how beautiful my wife.
Blush on here?
Yeah.
Here not good?
Here not good.
How perfect husband, even you care about my blush on.
I can do makeup for you. I'm professional, but you don't pay me. I don't want to make cream. Hey, school, I want to check bag. I need bag. Oh, why you kiss me like that?
I cannot.
You have to kiss me slowly and small. There we go. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh.
Let's go.
Okay. Hello.
You want like this, baby?
No, this like face? Ninja, baby. This good for my hijab, yeah.
Stop it.
Baby, that's so cute. Yeah, for go to be in the supermarket.
Yeah, you can use.
Don't ever wear something like this when you're swimming. Really, don't. When you wanna swimming, you can wear this normal pants. Okay? No! No!
I know.
Don't. I'm not ikhlas.
Ikhlas?
Yes.
This for you. The best beautiful wife in 2018. 2018. Best beautiful wife. Sharifah Istiqomah to Zanli.
Catch this, baby. Hoop. 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 Yeah. Oh. Ba. Kilo. Ba.
It's pure.
Oh, I really. This is my dream, baby. Camping. I never did
me
that.
Me too. Wanna do that.
Yes. Yeah, kita punya mimpi yang sama. Kita pengen camping and sitting here, baby. Maybe next summer.
Next summer, inshallah.
Inshallah.
But it's warm, baby. Like Kazakhstan?
Yeah, Kazakhstan will like that. Because they're so cold.
Yeah,
can you close? You cannot.
But it's really warm.
Warm? You're cute.
Oh, yeah. Looks so handsome.
This?
Yeah. Kita mau masas. Is that good? Me too, I wanna try!
Is this massage better than my hand?
No, your hand my favorite.
Kita lagi massage 2700. Oh, sampai ke kepala. Oh, wow. Oh, till my head, baby.
Stand up.
Me too, I don't wanna back home. I wanna sleep here. Hello.
Terima kasih ya udah nonton. Istilah Musab bilang dulu.
Bye.
Terima kasih for watching. Terima kasih for nonton. Don't eat cheese. I say you 100 times. I will. We already closing, but when she saw this shop, She drag this time.
Baby, astaghfirullah, I'm confused.
I'll show this. This bottle for her. I have to buy this.
So cute.
Astaghfirullah.